I'm at the mall right now with my mom.
Hi. Say hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy. Hey, Mommy.
And we are going... So we're, if you didn't hear, we are going to Lolly and Pops right now.
Spend daddy's money.
Yeah. And then we're gonna go to
Justice,
and then Michael's. I am wearing black capris, and it is like 90 degrees out, and my legs are so hot.
And I have a jacket on, because I'm psychotic, and it's always cold in the mall.
Yeah. Let's go to Lolly and Pops. Oh, wait, did I stop the... All right, so we're venturing through the mall. Sorry.
Who's paying for Lolly and Pops now?
You are. We have no idea where it is. Macy's is that way. Should we go that way?
There's a directory. Check.
Yeah. All right, so we found Lolly and Pops. It's right here.
So cute.
And if you've never been here, it smells really good. Really? Alright, so if you've never been to Lolly and Pops, it smells really good, obviously, because it's filled with candy. So, yeah. Oh, we are here at Lolly and Pops. We finally found it. If you've never been to a Lolly and Pops, it is like candy heaven. There's so much candy. There's chocolate, there's gummy stuff, there's hard candies. There's honey sticks. So the chocolates and stuff are in there. The gummies are down there.
Look at my pretty tag.
So this explains that we get the mason jar for 52 weeks. And you get to give it to somebody for 2 weeks. One of my weeks is already up. We're really busy. So I'm filling it today. And I get it for one more week. And then pass it on to somebody else.
So for an entire year, you guys get free candy, and you're taking turns. That is so awesome.
Yep.
And they gave that to you, right?
Yes, they give you the mason jar, and they give you all this stuff.
But nobody bought that? They, like, presented
well,
it to you?
Well, we earned, like, a gift card or something.
Okay.
I forget, but...
Awesome.
Yeah.
All right, let's get some candy.
Yeah.
I guess you found them.
So I'm going to get some Minions. Ow.
Some mini. Ow.
Can I help
you with that, ma'am? Yes, please. Okay.
They're so cute.
Oh my gosh, and they have giant ones. I've never
seen
giant
M&Ms. That's okay. And then I'm gonna get one of my favorites is the milk chocolate breakups. These are so good. I'm gonna get 2 of those. And I'm gonna get some new chocolate
fries. Let's move on.
Milk chocolate, yeah. Here, I'll get 2. I'll give you one for dinner. I hope Mary doesn't watch this video.
We'll post it after the ranch.
Okay.
All right.
The moment of truth.
Woo-hoo. Let's go.
Let's do it. I saw a video of them making these, but it was like red velvet on the inside. So it was like red velvet batter covered in chocolate and white drizzle. All right, so we got our candy and our popcorn, and we're about to head out. I just wanted to show you guys a couple things that are cool. The strawberry cheesecake, it looks like there's an S on top. So maybe it was made just
for me.
The vanilla bean, they look like white crystals.
They're so pretty. Look, little mice.
There's mice, there's cats, labs. And then down here, this doesn't look as much pretty as it just looks. And then there's vegetables. And then I love the look of the squares.
Yeah, these are so pretty.
And then those red crystals, the strawberry balls.
So then all these truffles.
Look, it's unicorn poop. Let's make some poop. Okay, so My mom is digging through the bag for the candy. I got a triple.
Which one is
it? Triple cake.
Triple chocolate.
Triple chocolate cake. And I'm going to bite in it. Out. Chocolate's the best.
Oh my god.
It's so it's good.
Heavenly. And we're in the way.
Sorry. That's so good.
To be continued. Mm-hmm. In my belly.
But anyways, Justice is right here. Okay. Okay. And then we're gonna go to Auntie Anne's because I want some of their pretzels.